Let's make a gin and tonic. In a highball glass filled with ice, add 1 ounce, 30 ml of your favorite gin and 4 ounces, 120 ml of tonic water. Garnish with a citrus wedge and complimentary botanicals.